Valkyria now, hoisted high above, able to land on her feet, showcase that athleticism, and now.
It's not gonna work.
Gonna have to figure out a way.
That's not gonna work.
To take Legend down and pump kick, swing and a miss, right back in Valkyria. Little wheelbarrow trying to get a roll through, certainly able to do so and able to get through. And if Valkyria believes the lore that the Ravens choose the winner, that's why she keeps them close. And that's why she flies with the best of them.
Got Legend off her feet there for a second to pull that maneuver off right there. But she needs to keep it moving, man. Keep it moving.
Love to add another feather to her arsenal here. Ooh, picked up another one after defeating Amari Miller. The feathers, the victories. Those that she has defeated, oh, she wears with pride. And she's gonna be earning every inch of this tonight.
Vic, does this look like a different Lash Legend to you tonight? Because right now she's in control of this matchup.
She's into the cover, and this would be certainly a statement win for Lash Legend. That's why I said at the start of this. Came out of the gates. No one thought she'd come out of the gates as dominating as she did. She wasted no time bringing out her best. And right now it's Valkyria trying to answer back. And again gets caught, again showcasing the strength, and what a backbreaker.
Looking to knock off the flavor of the month. I love it, man.
You said she could be a star, and she right now, that being Lash Legend, was looking for that exclamation point tonight, couldn't connect, and is this the opening for Valkyria now?
Pull the trigger just a little too soon. You gotta soften Valkyria up a little bit more than that.
The fighting warrior who embraced the mindset while training in the Fight Factory is fighting here tonight. And has been in for a tough test. We knew it would be tougher, because she's taking on a different breed of athlete in the women's division. But Valkyria now going up, going around.
Oh,
takedown, Lash. It wasn't pretty. No. It was effective.
Oh, no, a shot right there. Lash Legend is dazed and confused right now with that DDT.
Oh! What a roundhouse. And it's Valkyria who said, every time she flies, she feels alive. Bam, again, from the top.
That's it.
Two, three, and that's certainly
bam,
a huge win for Valkyria.
Here is your winner, Lyra Valkyria.
Coming off her debut, she answered the challenge.